Soon, one of Europe's longest subsea road tunnels will be constructed. How would you start to unveil the challenges to such an impressive feat? What lies below the surface could possibly turn into a tunneler's worst nightmare.
Whatever type of underground structure or facility one is going to design and build, there is a need to investigate the underground to obtain information about the geological conditions, as well as water conditions, strength conditions, in situ stress conditions, and that is what brings core drilling into the tunneling industry for the planning and for the construction purposes.
To retrieve the most relevant and accurate information, core samples should be collected from the planned tunnel alignment.
This is the only way that you can actually obtain real information from the area in which you are planning your tunnel.
In many situations, you can't drill a straight hole to reach the target. The tunnel alignment might be underneath a river, underneath the sea. We work with a special kind of core drilling that allows you to steer a borehole in any desired direction.
This was a method that Covey had no experience with, and Devico supported Covey throughout the whole process.
Devico managed to steer the borehole successfully, less than 1 meter from the planned endpoint.
By doing core drilling, you can save the tunnel for lots of money when it comes to the actual execution and construction works.
Devico Systems provides high accuracy geological information for even the most challenging projects.